come back to Valley Spring. Today we can get back on with the ploughing. That snow has all disappeared. We've got two fields left to plough. Get this one done today. And then get the other one done tomorrow. Do need to get around that post, which is going to be the awkward bit of the farm. Ourselves back in this way. There we have it. Should get up to the post with this way through. Ten still the main workhorse on the farm, and will be until at least after the first harvest, when we can look at buying something else. Seem a little bit on the dark side around here, but this lot around this post dump. Can get back into find that post. There we had just made it round. Clear the post nicely. See if we can get some winter ploughing done. Get this field ploughed, and it's just the one over near the yard to get done. These fields are a bit on the small side, but they're fine.
think
we might have spread some manure on here, but looks in at the field. Got that many mutts on the go that forget what we've done on the farm. Nicely through this field. Bush there, but we can get through that nicely. May need to borrow some more money, so we need to keep our, well, definitely going to have to borrow some more money, so we'll have to make sure we keep enough money coming in to keep up the payments on the loan we've got so far. Definitely going to need a combine harvester going forward. Plenty of jobs that we haven't got the equipment for at the moment. too much longer getting this field sorted. Does seem a bit dark in this area of Ireland, in the winter especially. This tractor will at some point end up over at the dairy, I think. To do the mowing and slurry spreading and such jobs. We need to try and get some row crops for it as well going forward. This year we're not spraying and we're not fertilising because we want to limit what we borrow. As much as we possibly can. Get ourselves along and in, we go again. Ourselves into there. Ok, getting close to finishing this field up with the headlands and a little bit on this side to finish. Of the tractor. Now I need to get this end headland all sorted. This headland done, and then little bits down the side in the bottom headland. This breed and one more should sort this end headland out, I think. We get going, it should be able to expand the farm a little as well. This piece here wants ploughing in. up to the edge. And one little bit down to the bottom here. Back up this way. There's going to be a track through here to these other fields as we go forward. One more breeze drag through to make sure that all the advent is done. That should do it for there. So that is where we're going to leave you for today. We will get back over the yard. So please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.